Here's the site of what's called Turbine Number 2. I've come about 300 meters from the turbine. It's 200 meters to the shore, so I guess we're about 500 meters, half a kilometer roughly, maybe a slight bit more. And the pads of this one and early construction is going to affect the wetland, which is right over here. You can see the way the road is flooded. It's quite deep, full of tadpoles and a small wetland that is formed is on either side of this road.